Großarzt. Ein richtig guter.
Artists and illustrators. creates a relationship with the institution, which has an open access policy. Love to be able to upload these to Wiki.
way we're going to apply them is using these little buttons, little stickers, but on the internet you can just write a label that says this is licensed under CC and the type of license. So if you have any questions about that, we have four experts in the room. You can ask all of us about that and about which license you should choose. I can go into a lot more detail about those if you're interested. And then what we're also going to ask you to do is once you create this new form of art using some of these public domain images, we're also going to ask that you write an attribution statement. So that will be a name for your work. That will also be your name and then the name of the artwork that you included, the source for these images. So I'll go back and kind of add the links when we digitize them, but also the institution that holds them could be written there. That would be really great. And the license that you choose. So this is how you write an attribution statement. You have post-it notes that allow you to put on the back. And so this is an example. I created this last night. I used a public domain image and then cut it up and put these words on it and then did CC by SA. So this is an example of an attribution statement for this piece of work. So with that, go forth and create. These are all images that you can use. You can cut them up. You can use a whole image. There's construction paper here, so you can use that as background, or you can use it as something to write on, or a little thing. You can use it however you envision. We also have some state CC stickers that you can add, word clouds, licenses, glue sticks. So dig in, ask us questions if you have any, and thanks so much for joining us. Really excited to see what you create. Oh, and last bit, I would love to hold on to your pieces if you'll allow me, so you can scan them and use them for some of our stuff, and they'll be CC licensed, so you can have that digital copy later on. But if you are so excited about it that you need to take it home right now, I understand.
I could do it with my laptop.